Next up, it's the girls. Cheryl, whose turn is it?
Okay, so next of my girls is someone that's had a really terrible week, and you're about to find out why. It's Diana Vickers.
You're the hottest disco dolly.
I'm very impressed with you, Diana.
You just get better and better every week. Yeah! Disco week was really good for me. I really, really enjoyed it.
Yet again, Diana Dunnett made a song that should not have suited her, totally current, totally her own, and shut the judges up for another week. This week could not have been a worse week for Diana. She's got a terrible, terrible throat infection.
I'm feeling really ill. My throat, he's broken.
The doctor said that I have a severe case of laryngitis and inflammation of the vocal cords. To think that, like, I might not be able to sing is so upsetting when you know that you can't do anything to help yourself. All the other contestants went to the Mariah Carey masterclass. It's just so disappointing. Everyone got to Mariah Carey and I didn't.
It's really sad that Diana couldn't show up today. When you have laryngitis, for a singer, it's your worst nightmare. Hopefully, you know, she'll be okay.
If there's not a significant improvement, then it'd be my advice that she should not sing.
This is what I've wanted all my life, and I cannot believe that my throat might stand in the way of it.
Diana hasn't been able to sing her song through. She hasn't practiced. So even if she can go on tonight, we just don't know what is going to come out.
I know how much this means to Diana. It would be absolutely devastating for both of us if Diana's not able to perform.
I just want to sing so much.
This has never happened before on The X Factor. The really, really bad news, everyone, is that Diana does have severe laryngitis and is unable to perform tonight. Now, up until a couple of hours ago, she was determined to sing, but earlier today, she saw a specialist, you saw it there. He strongly advised her she shouldn't perform as the risk of long-term damage to her voice. The X Factor producers have decided this is exceptional circumstances and she can miss tonight's show and continue in the competition next week. Cheryl, you saw her earlier on. I mean, I saw her earlier on. She was absolutely devastated.
Yeah, I just seen her a couple of hours ago. She is absolutely devastated that she's not able to sing tonight, as am I. I'm gutted for her. But she did say she'd like to say a big, big thank you to the other finalists who've been really supportive and really amazing and helped her through this week. So from me and from her, thank you to the other finalists.
Do you know what, guys? This is a 17-year-old girl who's absolutely busting to sing tonight. Diana, we know you're watching. From everyone here, get well soon. We want you on this stage next.